Bum bum, what's up? Huh. Oh, what is up? How's everyone doing? You know what I didn't do is I didn't look for any music to play. Let me see if I can find some. Find something we can listen to. Hey, Bougie Boy. Hey, Isabella. What's up? Man, yeah, let me see if I can find some music. So, always have to find copyright free music. So, let me see if I can find something decent to listen to. Let me check this. How does this sound? Let me start playing it. Yo, what's up, Soul Drowned? How are you doing? Hey, Estrin, what's up? Let me actually save this. So I finally learned how I can just screen record the Microsoft Paint application and not my entire desktop screen. And that has been a game changer because I have my files pulled up right now, but y'all don't see them. And I always have to like click off, click back in, and it also helps with the time lapse, so it makes it like way better to get time lapse footage where there isn't a bunch of like flashing going on the screen besides when I zoom in and zoom out. That's like the only thing, and it's not that bad. So yeah, anywho, can't complain too much. Hey Rami, what's up, dude? Thanks for joining the stream. Just started. I haven't live streamed in a while, so I know. I hit 10,000 though. In other words, thanks so much to everyone. I finally hit 10K subscribers. I hit 10K and didn't stream for like 2 weeks, so sorry. A lot's changed. I broke my nose. I don't know if you can tell. Look at it. It's like, wait. It's going this way. Yeah, this way. Yeah, so anyways, broke my nose, getting that fixed tomorrow. And also, I got engaged, so I mean, a lot's happened recently, so gotta give me a break, huh? All right, well, you know what? No dilly-dally. People are rolling in, but that's okay. We'll just go ahead and do a fairly small stream, just a nice little study of painting with a cloud, you know me and clouds, but it also has like some steps on it that I'm gonna try to paint. I think will be cool. So let's get it. Alrighty, where should we start? I'm thinking we start with how I usually like to start. Let's start with one of these bad boys. I like to get my block in here. Something like that, I think, is good. Yeah, I think that works. Let's try this. Man, how have y'all been? I feel like it's been a while. Hey Amira, how are you? Thanks for joining the stream. Feel like my eyes are like, twitching. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. But in case y'all are wondering, I've been using the watercolor brush a lot more. I usually use the oil brush, but recently I've been using the watercolor. It has like more blending opportunity on it. So I've been using it a bit more. I kind of like it for that. I still like the oil brush, so one of my all-time faves. It's just, I do like this one for blending. I think it's really nice for it. So I have been using it a lot for that. Dude, welcome. You didn't know I had a YouTube channel? Hey man, I'm so bad about streaming, but I do try to stream as often as I can. I've been very busy recently, but I'm like, you know what? I want to do a stream and get live. Talk to y'all again. Someone brought it up and like, I posted one of my paintings and someone's like, well, okay, that's nice, but when are you going to stream? And I was like, that's a good point. I probably should do that. I've been doing one of those in a while. So anyways, here I am. I'm streaming now. Been very busy with life, so. Yeah, anywho. Broken nose and all. We're just chilling. I also got a standing desk, which is super nice for my work, for my actual job. I work from home, so standing desk, super nice. Love it, huge fan. We'll recommend to everyone to get a standing desk if you can. It is very nice. I like it a lot. Alrighty. So now I'm gonna start painting in. So how it is, there's like a staircase, right? So I wanna paint in a little bit of this action. I think this can be a little lower, actually. I'm gonna do this. Yeah, that works. Then I'm gonna do something like this. Yeah. Standing desk, amazing. We'll paint in this area real quick. I'll start painting in the stairs here. I think it's okay for me to just start with this for now. Sam the sad man just went to draw by the river, broke my pencil, didn't realize I left my pencil sharpener at home. Man, that sucks. Man, sorry about that. Hey, this is why I always bring like a pouch of like a bunch of different pencils and pens if I'm gonna go draw outside. Never just one. Echoes, really enjoy watching your stream. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I appreciate all the support I get. Are you using a Huion tablet or something to draw? I'm using a Huion tablet. It's just like a regular just flat surface tablet. That's not a screen or anything, but it's done me good for a long time. So, you know, no real reason for me to get like a really nice screen tablet. Today's vibe, I think, relatively peaceful with some huge clouds looming. I think that's the vibe. Let's see if we can do this. Let's actually draw the staircase I've been gloating about. I think, yeah, something, it's gonna be like this. It's okay if I make it a little more steep like that. thing that works. Do something like that. Yes. Hey, Toma, how are you? Thanks for joining the stream. Let's do... I think I will paint this. Yeah, no. We'll use this. Because there's a railing on this, we're going to put... slider on the side, just for the fact. Yeah, we'll do that. Grommet, thanks for the kind words, man. Thanks for following me on Twitter, bro. I still trying to post, still trying to do my thing. Trying not to be a stranger. Thanks, Vladimir, for the kind words. How's let's do this. I think we can Adam Warlock? Who's Adam Warlock? Now I gotta look him up. Oh bro. Adam Warlock. Of course I know who Adam Warlock is. Yeah, bro. Everyone says I look like him. Will Poulter, the whole shebang. Everyone calls me him. Bro, that is totally fine if you're here because of Daily Dose. I'm not Russian. It's okay, man. A staircase. Yeah, that works. Something for now. Nothing too crazy. Thanks, Isabella, for joining the stream. Do I like traditional art? I love traditional art. The question is, how often do I paint in it? Let's just say I'm pretty bad about it. I'm pretty bad about being consistent in that. But hey, what you gonna do? Okay. Thank you. this. I'll get the steps in here. I think I want it a bit more brown. Thanks, Nels. Most consistent way to improve your art is to draw consistently, to think in shapes, and to flip your canvas. Often. I think that's pretty solid. Way to improve. Keep practicing, keep learning from people better than you. Dang. Yeah, my resolution isn't always the best either when I'm streaming. I don't know if it's my issue. Sometimes you said it's your Wi-Fi, but sometimes I don't know. I feel like it can be my own that affects my streaming, but I feel like I don't usually have that many issues with my Wi-Fi. At least, not that many. Usually not that bad, but it varies. Alright, before I do any more work here, I'm gonna do some clouds. Do a little cloud action. See if I can get the right what I'm thinking of here. Widen this actually. Oops. Yeah. Back to it. Yeah, I use photo reference. Most of the time I use photo reference. Sometimes I don't, but a lot of times I will. For this piece specifically, I am using some photo reference. Best part, painting in the clouds, huh? I really like the oil brush for this because you can get really nice soft edges, which I really like for painting clouds. One of my favorite parts of it. Do something like that. We'll add a, I think we'll add a cloud a little closer here. And it's kind of chilling. Yeah, I like that. We're getting somewhere. Hey, Thiago. Here's from Zill. Thanks, man, for joining. Appreciate that. You like how the cloud's coming out? I actually kind of like that too. I sometimes do that to make sure it pops, but I wasn't even thinking about it at first, to be honest. And then now that you bring it up, I'm like, actually, I think I'll leave that. That's it. That is. I like that as well. Well, I'm trying to get this. Then I paint over it to kind of get like the whimsical clouds coming apart. Thank you. Yeah, the clouds are starting to come together a bit. Not too shabby. They're making their appearance. I think I like where it's coming so far. No crazy objections at the moment. That is very much subject to change. Matthew Toller, what's up, man? How are you? Missing you as well, Matt. Hopefully Virginia Beach treating you well, man. Need to reconnect again, man. Thanks, Chelsea. The zooming out, the reason I do it is to kind of see it from a farther perspective. It's almost like taking a step back. It kind of helps you get the general gist of how the compositions all coming together. It's a common question, but great question. All right. I think that's a pretty good spot. I'm gonna use more of these like yellowish tones in it. The clouds here. Yeah, bro, what's up? That. So these steps have like these little divots here. So I'm gonna paint those in. How are y'all doing? I've been a little quiet. I've been in the focus mode. Let me see if I can. All right, we'll use this one. We can now do this pull here, the railing, whatever it's called. Oh, that's way too fat. Thank you.
pencil. Thank you.
Thank you, Maria. Appreciate the kind words. Thanks, Harry. Thank you. think we've gotten to a pretty good place here. It's a pretty good stopping point. Streamed about an hour. And not too bad. I think I'll finish it off stream a bit. Touch it up a bit. But overall, I think it's pretty solid. Just a little sketch coming back to streaming after being so absent. But anyways, guys. Thanks everyone who stuck around. Thanks for helping me get to 10,000 subscribers here on YouTube. Huge accomplishment. Super proud. And yeah, thanks for being patient with me as well. With my delays here on doing my streams. But yeah, I think I'm going to take this offline. Do a couple fixes. But overall, I'm happy with the progress we made here. I think it looks good. So anyways, guys. Y'all have a